Once I was 4 years old, my mama bought me a motorbike so I won't feel flaccidity. Once I was 6 years old. It was a big, big world, we need coordination. Pushing each other, initiating movements, learning quicker. By area 8 frontal, I feel conjugate eye movements. Never rich, but elision is frontal gaze pattern. Once I was 9 to 12 years old, my daddy told me, have a good behavior and personality. Area 44, 45. Motor speech area causes Broca's aphasia. So here's parietal lobe, another group of made up stories. Something about 312, just primary sensory localization and also sensory perception. Once I was 5 or 7, my story got told. Before the morning sun, secondary sensory. Once I was 39. I see angular gyrus, naming, reading, writing. Cause I know when there's a lesion, they call Gertzman syndrome. I got BA40, supramarginal, tactile perception, and also language perception. Once I was 43 years old, my story got told. It's gustatory, aerial lesion, agusha. Once I was 17 years old. Once I was 17 years old, primary visual area, contralateral homonymous sent me anopsia, soon as 18 and 19. Secondary visual area, this interprets images from 17 so I can see and appreciate colors in front of me. Most of the lobes are done, some are now still missing. It's temporal lobe area 22, 41 and 42, soon is 41 and 42, my ears for hearing. Remember 22 left side is vernix and right is auditory, association area. I hope you guys know BRODMANN'S at least few areas.